And whatever you do, don't hit that button!